Queens, a man was beaten to death with a wooden board during a fight with a group outside a gas station. That deadly attack happened around 2 this morning outside a BP station on Junction Boulevard in Corona. Police say that during the fight, 23-year-old Esvin Vasquez got hit in the head with that board. When officers arrived, they found Vasquez with a severe head injury. Medics took him to Elmhurst Hospital, where he later died. No arrests so far.